Good afternoon, everyone. It's Friday, December 17th. I'm Julie Luck. Here's a look at what's coming up later on the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news. Two school buses with students on board crash in Forsyth County. What the school system says about its decision not to close today. And more slipping and sliding. It was rough going even for emergency crews where snow and ice are still a big problem. Plus, a trooper helping out with an accident gets tangled up in another one. And could we see more snow this weekend? Chief Meteorologist Van Denton will let you know the chances. The new at 6, shopping and shipping deadlines when you need to get your gifts in the mail. Plus, North Carolina leads the nation in job losses. Those stories and much more coming up at 5 and 6. We'll see you then.